We get six balls, we don't have to play a second shot.
People have had the quest to hit the golf ball far since day one. It's like an addiction. Once you do it once, you want to keep doing it.
It's the most amazing feeling when you put everything into it and it goes long and straight.
You need to bring it all every time. Hitting a golf ball as hard as you possibly can, I just flat love it.
That feeling when you pure one, you know it as soon as you hit it.
One instant is just such a satisfying feeling.
With one final swing, wow!
Throughout the summer, the list of qualifiers continues to grow. Some qualify for the World Finals for the very first time. Others return to chase an elusive title. Some need only one regional to advance to Mesquite. Others require a second or third attempt to make the field. By early August, the list of names has grown to 182. Only 10 spots remain unfilled. One is up for grabs at the final regional championship of the year, Region 14, Hawaii. Olomana Golf Links on the east side of Oahu hosts the smallest field of the year. The opportunity to qualify in Hawaii is only possible because of the work of one man, Les Muramoto.
But I want to hold it for the local people so they don't have to go mainland and spend so much money. You know, traveling, try to qualify. I just sort of help out the Hawaii long drivers.
Kellen Asau from Pearl City posts a 322-yard drive into the wind in the final round of competition to set the mark.
Good ball. That rolled.
On Jed Gushman's final ball, he hits OB.
Hitting the tree is OB, right?
Hank Hundhausen is last to hit.
294.
Asau clinches his first World Finals appearance.
Kellen Asau, Region 14 champion.
Pretty exciting. I mean, that was the goal, just to try and see how it is up there.
As regional qualifying comes to a close, 183 have earned their place at the Mesquite Events and Sports Complex for the World Finals. Only 9 spots remain, those reserved for the last chance qualifier, held the day before the start of the RE/MAX World Long Drive Championship.